This is a Maristar. This is the Sto-Klip with the air spinner. It's 42 inches long and 2 inches wide. And this is a Maristar condenser unit. Goodman air conditioning unit. Good airflow. This is a Goodman clogged coil. Clogged coil. Goodman unit from 1994. Clogged coils. Very few service calls on this unit. Notice how the air is it's coming out of the sideways. You can see it's coming out at an angle. This is a 1980s Goodman, or Janitrol, could be Janitrol. Micro channel. Looks like a Gibson or Nordyne. The grill is wired. It's a wire grill. This is a Trane 2-ton unit. Good airflow. I'm gonna try a taller one. This is a 6-foot piece of fabric on a Trane 2-ton unit. Oh, it stopped. All right. This is a Goodman. I'm going to use the 5-foot piece of fabric on it. Goodman. And I'm using the 5-foot section, 2 inches wide, air spinner. And it's staying in the air. It's about 6 o'clock, so it's dark on December the 1st. This is a brand new microchannel unit installed about 2 weeks ago. And this has very good airflow. This is a 14 SEER Guardian or Johnson Control. It's about six o'clock in the evening. Sun's gone down. It's December the 1st. But I just wanted to show you how well it's turning around. Not too well. There you go. And this is a 5-foot, 60-inch piece of fabric. So this is good airflow. And that's what you expect on a brand new unit. Eight feet. Easy. All right, let me see if I can get that. EVCO. Get it during the daylight hours.